Fantastic to have you tonight. Can you start by telling us a bit about your character in the film?
Well, my character, Jaden, you know, he's a shy kid. He has an absolute passion for dance, and he's just a lovable character, you know? Yeah.
Clearly, you share that passion for dance. What do you love about dance so much, and what does this character get from it?
You know what? Me and Jaden, you know, we do have some similarities, but we do have a few differences. But we both have the same passion for dance, you know? We just feel free when we're dancing. It allows us to express ourselves in a way that we can't do if we're doing other, you know, leisure activities. So, yeah.
Of course, we've seen a lot of you dancing before, but what are we going to see from this film that we maybe haven't seen from you before?
You're going to see, for my dancing, yeah? For my dancing, you're going to see a few new tricks, a few new moves I've been filling up my sleeve, you know, I've been waiting to get out there. And just a different style to Jaden and to Akka as well, both of our characters, yeah.
For fans who haven't seen the film yet, can you just give us a quick synopsis? What's All Stars all about? What's the story?
What's the story? The story is about two guys that are completely different from each other, but for different reasons, they join forces to save their local youth centre, also known as The Garage, which is in threat of being closed down. Yeah.
You're working with some great older performers as well, people like Ashley Jensen. What have you learned from working with actors like that?
Working with actors like Ashley Jensen and Ashley Walters, they just gave me loads of advice, like just try and stay in character whenever you're on set. Even when the camera's off, try and stay in character, you know. Just little tips here and there that will help me, and I will definitely keep on thinking about and trying to improve whilst I'm still in the entertainment business.
You're a very busy man. You've always got lots on the go. Apart from this film, what else is going on at the moment? Clothing line, music, what's that?
Yeah, I've got a clothing line. I had a clothing line since I won Got to Dance, so that's not quite new yet. That's not new, really. About a year ago, I was signed to Warner Chappell for my debut album. So you're going to, and a few TV programs I've got lined up. So you're definitely going to be seeing me on TV much more.
What's the album going to sound like?
The album, it's got every single genre, literally, you know, it's got pop.
Greedy.
I just want to show off my versatility. I want to show off all of my talents, you know.
Yeah. Have you been collaborating with anyone in particular on that?
I have, but I've got to keep it on a down low, you know. Yeah, I've got to keep, hush, hush, yeah.
Are you going to tour it? Are we going to see you live performing?
Definitely going to see me live performing that. Hopefully, the objective, by the end, maybe midway of next year, I'll be doing my own tour, doing my music, you know.
Final question, do you have a message for fans before you leave us, all the people who love and enjoy your stuff so much?
Yes, I want to thank all my fans for supporting me. You've been there from the beginning, you know, from Got to Dance, and just keep on being an act star and just keep on supporting me. I know you guys are going to go far, and I hope you believe in me the way I believe in you guys as well. So thank you for supporting me. Thank you.